Good afternoon, everyone. Today, me and little Jack are walking the Pentewan Valley Trail. The trail follows the route of the former Pentewan Railway between St. Austell and Pentewan. Built in 1829, the line brought China clay down from the hills above St. Austell to the harbour at Pentewan. But today, it is a walking and cycling path that follows the St. Austell White River to Pentewan Sands.